Hey guys, it's Kerry. I've chosen some of my favorite sea animals here today. Sit back and relax and watch the sea animals swimming by. Please subscribe and turn on notifications. Lyoplerigen. It is a genus of large carnivorous marine reptile belonging to Pliosauridae, a clade of short-necked plesiosaurs. They had four strong paddle-like limbs and was a powerful swimmer. It was the apex predator of the middle to late Jurassic period. Killer whale. They are the largest of the dolphins and one of the world's most powerful predators. They are apex predators and have no natural predators. They are highly social, living in stable, matrilineal family groups or pods. Sea star. They have the ability to regenerate limbs. There are a few species that can grow an entirely new sea star from just a portion of a severed limb. Dunkleosteus is an extinct genus of large armored jawed fishes that lived during the late Devonian period. It could quickly open and close its jaw like modern day suction feeders and had a bite force of 1200 pounds per square inch. It was one of the largest placoderms to have ever existed. Frogfish. They are small, short, and stocky, and sometimes covered in spinules and other appendages to aid in camouflage. The camouflage aids in protection from predators and enables them to lure prey. Many species can change color. Great white shark. They have a complex social structure. Females dominate males. Larger sharks dominate smaller sharks, and residents dominate newcomers. When hunting, great whites tend to separate and resolve conflicts with rituals and displays. Sally Lightfoot crab. They are brightly colored coastal scavengers found in the Galapagos Islands and across the western coast of South and Central America. Spiny lobster. They have developed other arms to aid defense, such as sharp thorns all over their body and two horns on their head. They are able to produce a loud defense screech by rubbing one of their long antennae against a soft part of their carapace. Whale shark. They are a highly migratory, pelagic species distributed throughout the world's tropical seas. These giant zooplanktivores are usually found in coastal zones with high food productivity. Whale sharks are solitary and are strong but slow swimmers. Whales are wonderful. They are widely distributed and diverse group of fully aquatic placental marine mammals. Their closest non-cetacean living relatives are the hippos. The two suborders of whales are the baleen whales and the toothed whales. They are fully aquatic, open ocean creatures. They can feed, mate, give birth, suckle, and raise their young at sea. right whale. The most distinguishing feature of a right whale is the rough patches of skin on its head, which appear white due to parasitism by whale lice. It has a broad back without a dorsal fin, occasionally with white belly patches like this figurine. It has a long arching rostrum or upper jaw that begins above the eye. Moray eel. They live in rocky intertidal areas, coral reefs, mangroves, and any sandy or muddy bottomed area. Grey whale. It is covered by grey-white patterns, which are scars left by parasites. These will drop off when the whale enters the cold feeding groundwater. They have two blowholes on top of their head, which can create a distinctive heart-shaped blow. The grey whale also lacks a dorsal fin. Instead, they have 6 to 12 dorsal crenulations, which are raised bumps on the middle of its rear quarter, leading to the flukes. Giant cuttlefish. This species is the largest of all the cuttlefish and an expert at colour change and camouflage. They can change colour in an instant, and by raising parts of their skin, they can also change shape and texture to imitate rock or seaweed. Megaladin. It is regarded as one of the largest and most powerful predators to have ever lived. Their teeth were thick and robust, built for grabbing prey and breaking bones. Megaladin was one of the largest and most powerful predators to have ever lived. It would have targeted large prey such as whales, seals, and sea turtles. Baleen whales have no teeth. Instead, they have plates of baleen, which are fringe-like structures that enable them to expel the huge mouthfuls of water they take in while retaining the krill and plankton they feed on. Lemon shark. They are a non-aggressive species and only prone to biting when provoked or threatened. Sperm whale. They are the world's largest toothed whale, and unlike the baleen whale, they are active predators, eating large squid, bony fish, and sharks. Their teeth are conical shaped for catching prey. They have a large brain and the most powerful sonar, which they use to help find prey in the dark deep seas. Humpback whale. They are air-breathing mammals who must surface to get the air they need. The stubby dorsal fin is visible soon after the blow or exhalation when the whale surfaces, but disappears by the time the flukes emerge. Humpbacks have a 3-meter heart-shaped bushy blow through the blowholes. They do not generally sleep at the surface, but they must continue to breathe. Possibly only one half of their brain sleeps at a time. Blue whale reproduce via sexual meiosis. The male and female each produce haploid gametes. Male gametes are sperm, and the female gametes are eggs. A single sperm and egg fertilize to form a diploid zygote. They fertilize internally. After a courtship, the male deposits sperm into the female's cloaca. The females have a long vulva with two nipples on each side to nourish newborns. Goblin shark has a highly protrusible jaw containing prominent nail-like teeth. Thank you for watching my video. See you again soon. See you guys in my next video.